fully autonomous vehicle technology is conquering the skies, with unmanned aerial vehicles being used for various purposes. Now, a purpose-built independent cargo electric plane was unveiled by Pyka. Pelican Cargo is said to be the largest zero-emission cargo airplane and the first autonomous vehicle of its class. Pyka, a California-based aviation startup focusing on autonomous vehicle technology, brought out an autonomous electric crop duster called the Pelican Sprayer in 2020. Pelican Cargo offers a range of up to 200 miles and can carry a payload of 400 pounds in 66 cubic feet of cargo volume. These figures are achieved by utilizing a 50-kilowatt lithium-ion battery pack and 425-kilowatt electric motors to power the vehicle. The aircraft also uses triple redundant batteries to provide a high level of safety by eliminating chances of single points of failure. The aircraft is compact in dimensions, with a length of 24 feet and a height of 7 feet. The total wingspan stands 38 feet and only requires a 600 by 50 feet paved gravel, dirt, and grass runway for operations. The aircraft can attain a cruising speed of 92 to 103 miles per hour. The ability of the system to operate from a 450 feet runway enables it to be used in places with less infrastructural support. Pelican Cargo is equipped with a flight engine with 6 processors on 2 separate computers, capable of processing millions of inputs gathered from the aircraft's forward-facing LiDAR, downward-facing lasers, redundant IMU, and redundant air data booms. The vehicle's flight engine can be programmed by a single on-ground pilot and offer the ability for dynamic rerouting via satellite link. The flight also features a backup parachute system. The Pelican uses state-of-the-art 3D aerial mapping and dynamic path planning to know where obstacles are and how to fly around them. The firm raised $37 million in a series of funding round in 2022 and has bagged pre-orders for over 80 for its Pelican Sprayer and options for its Pelican Cargo from 3 launch customers across North America and Europe. The firm is currently testing its new model at its flight test facility in Northern California. The first commercial operation of Pelican Cargo is expected to commence by the second half of 2023.